I can excite your flesh, and I can inflame your loins. Just give yourselves over to me completely, America. In return, I can only offer you everything. Sound familiar? Don't fret, America. you could always chase the blues away by taking up a little yoga.
Something on your mind, honey? Your throat chakra is spitting green fire.
I'm practicing my Ujjayi breath. You overbooked the class. We have room for 35. You booked 55.
Okay, well, anger energy is action energy. And got a lot of that. Look, Neptune is in sextile with Venus right now. We should be relaxing. We should be enjoying ourselves.
There isn't enough lavender in the world for 55 people. Let me get the treehouse.
Root yourself. Project.
You put me in these ethical conundrums. Let me open up my heart space.
Look, I know that feels like emotional blackmail, but we need to do something. Should we raise the prices?
Brad, when we went to Ravi Shira's yoga retreat, and we stood under that waterfall, we exchanged vows, when we looked into each other's eyes. We said we were gonna bring yoga to La Mesa. But I'm not teaching that class.
It's getting sweaty. And our clients, they're getting bigger. I don't even think they're going gluten-free.
They're not even gluten-free.
I know.
And you know what? There is some messed up energy right now. Like, way more than a sage smudge would clear.
Look at us reaching for the same kombucha.
I'm not teaching that class. You can't make me.
I won't do it. The light in me sees the light in you. But we need to keep the lights on. Please don't.
Do not make me.
No, please don't.
Do not.
Warrior 3!
Do you ladies have any idea how fast you were going?
It's
hand from the top of the car.
Yes, sir.
What are these? Scalp tickets to Hamilton? I'm gonna have to take you downtown.
Okay.
But not before I read you your rights. Your Lin-Manuel Miranda rights. Don't get violent because you have the right to remain silent. I am a tyrant, so please get defiant. Call yourself a lawyer or Diane Sawyer. Anything you say, I'll hold it against you. In a court of law, because that's your right. Your Lin-Manuel Miranda right. Lin-Manuel Miranda. How does a bastard orphan, son of a lawyer from Scottsdale, in jail working for breadcrumbs, making traffic stops, one of the bad cops, dirty, flirty.
Turn and shoot on 10. How does
yes,
that work?
Yes, that's how it's done.
Well, look, nobody's had a gun duel in like 150 years. I'm not clear on the protocols.
I just had one last week.
Oh.
Senator.
Amen.
That's how we get things done in Virginia. It is the home of the NRA.
It's absolutely appalling, Senator.
Well, sir, you're the one who put this dueling provision into the resolution.
Look, as the senator from New York, I just drafted a resolution to make Hamilton the smash Broadway musical and national treasure, which obviously is
the
right
thing. He has the voice of an angel, that guy. I don't know what it is.
He really regrets the one with right to choose.
And I put this dueling provision into the resolution that all Senate disputes have to be settled by duel, because I know nobody reads these things anymore.
But it did seem to have backfired on
you. I thought once I put our own lives in jeopardy and it was discovered that maybe we could work together to undo it.
So you only put your own life in jeopardy.
Then the press got a hold of it. The American people thought it was such a fitting tribute to Hamilton.
Oh, oh
he's a you know, I saw that show last week and they booed me. They actually booed me, right? Go to the restroom.
I mean, there must be some other way we can. Maybe we can agree to like a rap battle. That's equally Hamilton-esque, right?
We need to follow the law as written by you, sir. Well, the American people deserve none less than that. We have to hold ourselves to the same accountability.
Amen.
Thank you.
I'm not sure I agree with your logic, but...
You wrote it.
There's no way I can rap like Lin-Manuel.
Oh, Jesus.
Alright. Seems there's no other way out of this. 10 paces, turn and fire?
Yes, sir.
Alright.
It was a pleasure working with you. 1, 2, 3.
Wait a minute. If I win this duel, what legislation advances to the Senate floor?
Gun control.
But Cheryl, seriously, if there's two things that I know for sure in this world, it's that 1, Paul Ryan has amazing abs, and 2, no one's more qualified for this promotion than you.
I know! I definitely got it.
You totally got it.
No one's not
yet. No one can tell me otherwise.
Mm-hmm.
Spoiler alert, you're fired.
Sheila!
Thank you for shopping at Vader Joe's, the official store of the Galactic Empire. Remember, if it's not Vader Joe's, it's illegal, and you risk destruction of your home world. Thank you. Captain Nina.
TK421, is that you?
It is.
It's nice to see your post for a change.
Yes, the whole Millennium Falcon thing. That's how I ended up here, actually. Yeah.
So a lot of our people were killed.
Well, they put me here. It's almost as bad. So... What's up with you? I haven't seen you since what?
TIE Fighter School.
Yes, I dropped out, and what have you been up to since?
Well, while you've been working at Vader Joe's, and that's really great that you're helping us get our food home, I got my own Star Destroyer command.
Wow. Is that what all this is for?
We're having a little celebration tonight. I've got some people coming over. Gonna try out my new pleasure droid, you know, the C-3PO-O-O.
Oh, so you've got the organic Dagobah coffee, huh?
Oh,
very nice.
Enjoy a sloppy flavor, I do.
Oh, very good.
Hey, is that stuff free trade?
No, Trade Federation.
Oh.
Many boffins died to bring us those beans.
stupid boffins.
Blue milk. Very nice. Gonna make a little Tatooine sunrise.
Right,
very good. Hey, if you had the one at Mos Eisley, it is the best. But if you go, you have to be careful because it is a
regiment of scum,
scum and villainy. Yeah, I just made up the tagline.
No, it's like right over the door.
Did you open this?
Oh, yeah. I always check to make sure it's fresh.
Okay.
You know, I've gotten some before. It was poured it out. It's all chunky, like Carillion cottage cheese.
Ugh,
it's disgusting.
Yeah.
Right?
Well, I'm glad you opened this because if you didn't, I'd have to call the manager and the whole thing.
No.
All right. Thanks
so
much.
No need for
that. Hey, are these? I haven't seen these before.
I think that's new. It was just I saw it on the shelf over there.
Dark chocolate covered Ewok jerky.
Right.
Amazing.
I know. I mean, Ewok meat, it's usually so gamey, but I think maybe the dark chocolate will
even
it out.
I've had the Bantha jerky. It is amazing. But this stuff, I can't wait to try it.
Yeah. Is there a problem?
Yeah, it's not.
You know what they say about you stormtroopers and trying to hit something with a laser.
That's not funny.
No, I am in kind of a hurry, so I mean,
I've got
people coming over. I have hot hors d'oeuvres to make. Captain Fasma might be there. She is a babe. Maybe is there a manager that can maybe key it in manually, or
Captain Nita? Are you ordering me to call the manager?
I don't like to pull rank, but Captain Fasma, man. Please, TK421, call your manager.
Very well. Three bells!
Your lack of double bagging disturbs me.
I thought we had moved to single bagging.
I hate to brag, But the food, I really don't hate to brag. I really enjoy it. The food was a hit. All this food, and I will have you know, I spent not one red cent on all this food. I got it all from Grandma's pantry.
This cream of mushroom soup and...
Oh, she was a hoarder. She had lots of things in there. Most of it was expired, I'm so sorry. And I just wanna point out to you that not only did I handmake and handcraft all those little cordures, but I made them on a chimenea I made in place of Grandma's garden. I made a chimenea myself!
Oh,
you did it!
Oh my god!
What?
Amazing!
Yeah, and I thought maybe we could save a little more money by just cremating Grandma at home in the chimenea. So if you just help me, we'll just get her in there, we'll put her in for about 4 to 6 hours on medium to high. Hashtag crockpot grandma.
Hashtag crockpot grandma.
Cool.
You're a genius.
We're all like on the same page. We're just gonna split the inheritance money. None of it's going to dolphins or anything, right? Cool. Hashtag you can't take it with you.
Can't take it with you.
Watch The Sixth Sense? Oh my god, it's M. Night Shyamalan's only good movie.
Yeah. Don't tell me because I heard a lot, but nobody's ever told me, so yeah.
Spoiler alert! You're pregnant! You're not the father!
Shayla! Science when I'm watching shows with my wife, as soon as she starts to fall asleep, I can't just pause it because it'll wake her up and be like, I was watching that. So what I have to do is very slowly lower the volume, just incrementally, and then switch over and then find something else and then bring the volume up very, very gently. And this way I can very nicely transition between something that we're watching to something that I want to watch.
I met the coolest guy. I think he really likes me. He said he wants to come over and Netflix and be cool. Huh. But I didn't have Netflix, so I had to go online and sign up. And I did it. And my first DVD will be here in 3 days.
Time. Who knew time was so valuable? A husband and 3 kids? All I wanted was one babysitter. To think now I have 3? Netflix, Hulu, Amazon Prime. I can wash my hair and I can shave my legs and I can buy bras. I can actually go out because they have so much to sit home and watch. This is what freedom is truly, truly like.
Lizards.
could say this. I am Amira from Aleppo, Syria.
I don't watch the news.
So happy to be here. He says I come to make a new life, to start American dream.
Oh, well, welcome.
Thank you. I don't suppose maybe you have a little water. I am so thirsty from my travels.
Oh, sure. Yeah, you look a little dirty too.
I'm not thinking about this. I just try to
wash your hands.
Yeah. Thank you.
No need to lose our manners.
No. You are so generous here in the United States, all over the world, to say how generous
it's true.
You
it's
are.
True. Are you hungry? Would you like?
Oh my God, thank
yeah.
you.
Yeah, would you like a gluten-free cookie?
What is the gluten-free?
Oh, well, gluten is killing me.
Oh, bombs are killing people where I'm from. Oh, I have no idea, the gluten. Oh, this is good. I just save a little bit, eat it, and I save it.
Oh, are you on a diet?
Well, I don't always know where the next meal will be coming.
Oh, well, this is America. There's a McDonald's on every corner.
And they just give it to you.
Well, you have to pay, but...
I don't have any money.
You can get a job, maybe?
Okay, I get a job. In Turkey along the way, I work in the factory, make the t-shirts.
Well, all of our factories are in China or Mexico. You could walk across the border.
That's not quite what I had in mind. Maybe education. I could learn things. And
you could go to college.
Yes.
Yeah. You'll be thousands of dollars in debt, but you can do it.
Oh, I don't have thousands of dollars.
Well, you know what they say. You just gotta pull yourself up by the bootstraps.
I lost my boots along the way. What about you? What do you do?
Well, not much. I'm an orphan.
I'm an orphan.
Great. I live in a huge mansion, and Daddy Warbucks takes great care of me.
Warbucks? War? But money? You meant money from war?
Yeah, it's brilliant.
No, that's terrible. You live off of the people suffering and death? And you like this? This is not what I thought here this would be like.
Well, I mean, it's a good thing you're here now before the new president comes to power.
New president?
Donald Trump.
Okay, thank you for the gluten-free. I'll miss you.
You just go on an app, and then you find them. Then you have to sleep with them behind a dumpster at a Target. And that's what love is. And I'm sick of it. I'm sick of looking for love on Tinder and farmersonly.com Black people meet. There's one called Squirt, and it's disgusting. But, you know, like, when's my turn to, like, Netflix and chill with someone? You know what I mean? So I thought this is the perfect opportunity to maybe, like, Netflix and chill with someone tonight here on the stage, right? So what I need an audience volunteer, a brave audience volunteer, to come up on stage here tonight. Yes! Yes, sir. Yes, please tell these lovely people your name.
My name is Doug.
Yay! Yeah,
no! Yeah, all right. We're gonna Netflix and chill. It's gonna be painless. Well, the first part, and then. You know. Okay. That would be right here. All right, Doug. So tell me, what's something you like to watch on Netflix?
I've been watching The Wire lately.
The Wire.
That's what I've been watching.
Great. All right, so you're so far away. Okay. All right, here it goes. What's The Wire?
God, I'm so wired right now.
I'm going to pause this. I have to run to the bathroom. I've been eating a lot of the chips with a Lester in them, and they have that anal leakage. I'm so sorry. I hate it when people watch ahead, so please don't watch ahead. I'm going to leave everyone with their vote. Okay. All right, Doug. I love you.
Look, we got a lot of blow to sell tonight. A lot of people shoot in the face. Having a sweet dialogue would really help us out.
It's amazing social commentary.
When we get to season 3, we're going to be down at the wharf with Docs and this Polish chick Rocks. So let's get there.
There's an amazing moral at the end of the story. I really want to hear.
Doug, you don't. Doug, just
Doug,
fucking press.
Doug, you know you want to.
Pick up, dude. We can't do it.
Yeah. Doug!
Shit!
Doug!
Sorry.
Doug, I had the one thing. I am easygoing. I'm willing to do anything. I had the one thing. You know what? It's random. I'm so sorry, Doug. It's fine. We'll just watch something else. Let's watch something. You watched ahead. Data. I mean, I'm not down for grips, but if that's what you're going for, okay. We'll talk about it. We'll do it. Okay, fine, I'll do it. Let's watch something else. Like, what's something else you like to watch on Netflix?
I like this, the Covina,
was Covina the same show? Oh, yeah. What is that? The crazy, my crazy ex.
Yeah,
I relate to her a lot. So, cool. So just watch it, see what you're in store for, right? I'm moving yeah. To your hometown.
Covina,
California.
I do moved all the way here just for love.
Not for Josh. It's more nuanced than that.
I'm gonna have to pause it real quick. I'm so sorry. I'm gonna run and make a drink. I'm a severe alcoholic, and you know, we don't have to drink every 12. We get a little bit of a shake. Please don't watch ahead, okay?
I'm waiting for you.
I'll be right back.
Christ's sake, we've gotta get to the part where she finally sleeps with Josh. This is killing
me. I love Josh. I will do anything for Josh.
This girl's a train wreck.
Yes. She's crazy.
Just let her sleep with Josh so she can move. It's right there in the title.
I'm not supposed to. Oh,
my life is a musical, okay, and I'm gonna sing it for you. Open your eyes, look at me.
Jesse will sleep with anyone.
I'm gonna
do it.
Oh, boop. Oh,
Dog!
I need a I need 2 white cotton of collagen because I'm being edgy this month and I come back to this. Oh, God, Doug. How is this ever gonna work out? You know what? I'm gonna give us another shot. We're just what? Well, it's fine.
I'm really mad at that girl because she impressed me.
You know, my uncle had a lot of mental health issues. I'm willing to explore where this is going. All right.
Your uncle.
Oh, we're getting deep. He was my football coach. Yes. All right. I like that we're talking, like that we're staring like this. You're like, I like The Wire, and I'm like, I love my football
game. We all have our things.
We all have our things. That's what I like about you. All right, let's something else. Let's watch something.
What do you want to watch?
Okay, I want to watch Game of Thrones. I've heard it's great.
I heard some things about that.
Let's watch it. Yeah.
I will sit on the Iron Throne, and I will skin all of my enemies alive, Mother.
What can I get you?
I'm gonna drink
I would
drink.
Like a big bowl of
pause. I'm gonna pause that real quick. I'm so sorry. We're gonna get look at right back. I'm so sorry. I left the car right in the garage and my kids are in there. Right back. Please don't watch ahead. I wanna see what happens to Joffrey, okay?
I got this.
Doug, my little birds tell me you want to press play. The spies across Westeros want you to watch it. Doug, tits and dragons, Doug.
Don't you want to know if Joffrey gets his comeuppance?
Everyone dies and everyone gets fucked. And that's not a spoiler alert, that's just the show.
Are
we
gonna have a good cop, bad cop this again?
Fucking die.
Bad cop.
Bye, Doug. Yeah. Press the button.
Stop massaging him. He's never gonna press it.
Off with his head.
Off with his head.
Doug. Doug, who are you talking to? Doug, are you calling someone else?
No.
Are you making another? Are you making
a
date on
the
phone?
No.
Doug,
I just been sitting here.
I don't even know.
Staring out into the distance.
Doug, I don't know if I can trust you anymore. I have a little self-respect left, and I just was willing to give it all up for you. I thought we were going to come together, and we're going to watch Game of Thrones, and then we're going to lower this phone loan together, and then maybe we'll save our blood type badge, and then do some weird shit with that.
I mean, what are you?
I do a lot of things with O's. I feel like I got my neck chill out of the way. I'm ready to go back behind that dumpster at the Target. Okay, see you later!
Got Robbie.
All right.
Oh. Well, okay.
Raymond and the Crab. What the hell, Roddy? That dog wasn't even a rabbit.
Over here! You are seriously embarrassing me, little sister. I took a chance on you.
Fool, you know you ain't had an original thought. I think